Yeah, carry on. Okay. There's more lifting to do. Too cute.
Oh, also, I found a guy in this closet.
Oh, I've been there, but, who is it?
Have you redo that line? It's too good to keep, okay. Or not keep, too good to not.
Are we ready to launch? I don't know.
Yes, we all are.
Okay, Joey and Ty are stormtroopers.
Oh, okay, I can't be the original one, so I gotta... Okay.
Prepare to launch!
Preparing to launch!
Pressing the button.
Well, that was underwhelming.
Did it do anything?
I pressed the wrong button. I'm sorry. It's that one. I'm colorblind. But you all know that. We're all colorblind.
We are.
Someone could mention that you're in a solid red room.
Are we?
What?
I thought this room was gray!
Oh my god!
It's not okay. Oh, this works! All right.
Look out for the flashing red, gray lights!
That's not how colorblindness works, John.
Oi, Avi, can you flex for me?
Maximum effort.
Great.
I hope that was stimulating, but...
Oh god, this is bulging in places that shouldn't be bulging. I think you got a slip disc or seven back there.
Someone call HerniaBot.
Does it make or fix hernia?
Yes!
We only use it for two things.
If it couldn't make them, it would be out of a job.
This is one of those times.
Hey everyone! I found R5! He's just in this other room!
He's in stealth mode right now. He turned off all his systems so they couldn't find him. Ingenious.
SM, maybe I could get your help over here for a while. With the systems.
Okay. Are you sure? R5's... he's right there.
Yes, but I'm thinking, you know, we could save that for another time when we have more resources.
Wouldn't another person helping out be better? Use of what limited resources we have?
I think I messed it up.
It's too persuasive.
Yes. I didn't know exactly where I was supposed to go with that one.
I was hoping you'd, like, roll over anyway despite me.
Oh, gotcha.
But I think I just got the scene off track.
Please do, because this is too sad.
Who are you?
Me. I'm...
Who am I?
I'm not ready to be in this crisis.
I am currently...
Me too.
You ripped me to shreds.
And I'm the one to do the ripping.
Put me back together. Mongols.
Shh. Take a swig of this and fuck.
Hey, hallway noise. You gonna stop? You gonna lift some things here for our apartment? Fuck off!
Yeah, and I guess if it's secure enough, we can, you know, flee into space like last time. If they show up at our doorstep.
My favorite. Fleeing into space.
I know you like that, but it makes I-5 upset.
That's why I like it.
You're a mean little drunk.
It's got fire.
I broke Ellie.
I'm gonna mechanize that and have a crazy droid use that left something.
Please have it be the unhelpful medical drug. Tell us what ship you're giving us. Is it shit? So I've had enough shit.
Oh, it's coming into orbit right now.
It sounds like shit.
What is it running on diesel? It's a diesel starship?
I immediately thought of that guy.
What was the name of the ship?
we haven't named it.
Bluebird.
It's a blue version of the Raven's Claw.
Bluebird Falcon.
Aluminum Falcon.
I'm still going despite the lawnmower or waiting for it to go away.
Do an aileron! Well,
that can be BB2 in the background.
So wait, if you don't modulate feelings out of people...
Wow, you got here fast!
I just like to think that she's just on screen.
No, she just like snuck up behind us.
She was listening to the whole conversation where I asked if you still were into her. And she's like, I'll just wait for an answer.
She's kind of like fist pumps in the background.
Yeah.
Just like, all right, I'll come in now.
We even have an animation for that. The cheer.
Doesn't the cheer come with a spin?
And yes! Yes! Why is that a bad thing?
She quite love Bukuji no Bino Bata Kashi. She